this album, there are 9 tracks. Spark, In a Trance, Take Me Away, Wonderland, Indulgence, Dilemma, What Will Be, Wake Up and Dream, and All's Well. I wanted to make the whole album like a novel or play. When you feel a serious spark for something, it will put you in a very emotional state of mind, somehow a little irrational, maybe very rational. And you're in a trance, you feel like you want to be taken away to the wonderland. Then you indulge yourself. Then at some point, you look back and face the reality, and here comes dilemma. Well, what will be, and one day you wake up and dream as if everything you wish to come true realizes, and all's well when it ends well. I have been playing with Anthony and Simon for the past 5 years, and one of the greatest things about having a band for continuous years is you can play the songs as you write.
She's a very powerful player, and it's amazing how it does work. And I would say for, you know, most of the time, 90, 95% of the time, it works incredible. No, I had no idea that we'd still be doing this 5 years later. But you know what, it's really turned into an amazing group. We have a great time on the road. Everybody's chill. We travel a lot, but we travel well, and it's always fun, you know. And I'm actually really digging it, loving it.
So there's no limit. It could certainly go on. It will go on as long as Hiromi wants it to.
So when we went into the studio, we already had songs in our body and just had to play as if we are playing them on the stage live.
Spark is so far the most challenging, but there's much more to come. And you keep it inside and just let people listen to the music unless they come hear us play.
What matters is how it sounds and how it sounds to someone listening to it and how they like it or whether they like it and how they dig it. And it's our job to make it sound believable and make it sound good, and really not to make it sound difficult. We have to try and make it sound easy, actually. And that's, to me, that's always the challenge. But it's tough, yeah.
Well, we traveled so much, so many places, and we have been having a great musical adventure together. We can shine each other on the stage, and we do have a lot of telepathic moments live. I think our joy of playing together really shows, and our teamwork gets stronger and stronger the more we play each year and each album. And yes, we are having so much fun together.
For those of us like me who don't have their own group, who don't do this, to be able to work with someone like Hiromi is more than special. Because the things, the magic that she brings when she plays alone, just her and her audience, she also brings to the ensemble. And I feed off of that. It's sort of like dinner for me to work with someone like her. So, again, the basic point is that this is a special ensemble. I say so. If others don't agree, that's fine. But I say that it is. And as such, it brings the best of Hiromi to Simon and to me, and allows us to bring the best of ourselves out to enhance her and overall the musical experience. That's special.
The first time we played together, there was an instant chemistry, and always has been, and it's amazing. And sometimes on stage it's quite funny because it's like a game of cat and mouse. You've got, there's Hiromi and me, and we're kind of at it, you know, and Anthony's in the back there in the middle, kind of just, okay, guys, this is, you know, he's holding it together, and it's really cool. So it's a lot of dynamics going on. And a trio is a very powerful number, three, the triumvirate, you know? If it works, if there's not a weak link, it can be incredibly strong and very creative. So, yep, that's my thoughts on that.
Well, I have been always focused for each albums and only trying my best. Then marked 10th this time, but it's only 10th, and I hope more to come. And there is no shortcut. I guess persistence pays off.
I can't say new beyond the obvious things. I've said them before. The music is stronger because of Hiromi's abilities as a composer and our abilities to enhance her compositions. So if you love Hiromi's music, there's more of it to love. If you're not a fan of Hiromi's music, well, maybe this will make you a fan. Difficult to say, but for those that are fans and are waiting to hear something new, something special, they'll hear it. We all think, the three of us think the same way. If it doesn't sound special, it won't get released. And so you can expect much special music this time.
And we're loving the fact that we have a great following, which is good. So I think you're gonna really enjoy this new record, and obviously when you come to see us live, you know, we'll be doing what we do.
Well, I can't wait to share the brand new musical adventures with the audience all over the world.